How's it going, guys? This is Dark Mando. Welcome back to the channel if you're joining in, whatever. You know what? Screw that intro. Let's just jump in, huh? So, Insurgency Sandstorm Beta 2 out now. Finally able to record. That's enough. Let's jump in. You'll figure it all out on your own. Or we can wait for a match. So, yeah, Beta 2 is finally out. I've been waiting all week for it. And I wanted to record it for a long time because it's working for me this time. Last time I tried playing it, it kept on kicking me out because of the anti-cheat. But, alright, let's jump in. You'll figure it out. When it's on the full release, you'll probably hear enough about it. It's already been covered by a bunch of YouTubers already, so let's go. Let's see here. Commander, I'm first in. Power of SSDs, man. Let's see here. I actually have time to actually figure things out and explain. They removed AP ammo, which kind of sucks, but I guess it makes sense. So now we only have tracer rounds. Fires a tracer round every so often to designate to teammates where you're firing. Alright, we're jumping in. I'll stick with the AKM, OKP-7. Can't get a foregrip, I'll keep the extended magazines. Browning high power, smoke, all that stuff. Let's go. Hello, there we go. And we're in. This is checkpoint. We gotta reach all the points, capture them. And if there's a cache, we blow them up. The fuel. Is everyone here? Yeah? Let's go, guys. I still have people loading in. Oh yeah, they have this feature now. You hold down R, you can check your ammo. You double tap R when you're low on ammo, you'll drop the magazine, lose the ammo on that magazine, and replace it with a fresh new one. We could tap it once, so you can have... Last sec, I don't really trust this area. Tap it once to replace it, pull the magazine out, put it on yourself. Keep that magazine with that amount of ammo. Explosive mortars, let's see if we can drop them right in there.
Call for explosive mortars on this location! We need explosive mortars here!
Playing as commander so I can drop this stuff, it's amazing. As long as I have my observer here with me. Drop it. Yep.
God damn it, just give up. Ready for fire support.
On the way. Stay back, guys. They haven't added fall damage that I know of. Be on the way here shortly, so don't get too comfortable, guys. Spotted right. I'll keep an eye open for sure. Try to. I think it's safe to push forward. I don't know how far though. They're kind of everywhere. Crap, okay. Let's just shut the door. Stay right here. Hope it blows over. Nope, it didn't. I got struck by my own stuff. I should have waited a bit. Yeah, you can breach too. It's fun. Nice. Reactions. I would have said shoot, but he's friendly. Last match I did was playing as security forces, so... Since there's customization, you don't know what you're gonna walk into. You just gotta know, civilian looking clothes is the enemy. Doesn't sound right, but it's true. How many shots? My gosh. I think that was a woman. I feel bad. Sorry, man.
I'm changing my magazine.
A bit twitchy. He attacked me like 3 times too as well. I don't think I'm broadcasting. Okay, that indicator's gonna get old very fast. Drop explosive stuff on this, that's gonna suck. I don't know where they're coming from, so this is gonna be a problem. I think they're across the roofs over there, man. Shrapnel's gonna nick us at any point here. Yeah, the lag sprites are gonna kill me at some point here. They do take forever. I was like a minute and a half or something just waiting for those to drop. By the time they drop, it's a little too late. We cannot stack up like this. There's a problem waiting to happen. I went the wrong way. Come on. Dang. Affirmative, he says. My gosh. Yeah, chat, are these the same one? It would seem. Yeah. And I think someone I just called in, they came in faster than the last. Jeez, man. That's friendly. Good. keep moving. So I can suggest it. You can suggest it all you want. It's not gonna do much. Especially since it's gonna take a good old time. Getting on its way. Ooh. See if we can get to a higher point here. Wow, that lag, man. That's gonna get old fast. Oh, come on. I'm dead. That's all I can say. But I can, once I'm alive. Dang, we're getting wiped out. Where's my observer? He's dead too. Okay. Both of our observers are dead. That didn't take long. Arcane strafe. The bots can call him in too. That's the thing. Wow. What is my key binding for talking? It is alt, right? It's alt. Sound is amazing. Terrifying, but amazing. Don't go out, man. Just stay put. Using a pistol. Wow. Okay. So close. Alright, on to the next then. And well, my try and keep somewhat spaced, if possible. That's what happened last time. A guy walked in front of another and they both got sprayed.
Do you copy? Remember, we are here to give you fire support. Don't hesitate.
Radio needed over here!
Call it in, my dude. Where's he at? Oh, there he is. Something that way. Huh. On the way. Can you hear him? You can hear him going off, but it's taking him forever to land. Hold up, guys. There they go. Took a good old time again. That guy who's in the building, he's brave. Sorry, man. Okay. How did I... Oh. I said hold up, and they're still going in. Yeah, they probably have everything else muted. Well, that's a lot of them. Grenade. That's flash. I have time to react. Not much. Swap a mag. I didn't need to, but okay. A secure. Someone destroyed that door. Is that friendly? Yep. Someone's gonna get in there and drive with them, I think. Oh. It'd probably be better if we just stayed put. Up top. Is he still up there? Get out. Bring it on. Pour it on.
Going. You're dead, you piece of shit.
Yes.
What are you doing? Just give up. Area clear.
Fire support is ready to help.
Is he? Come on, swap it over. Let's go, dude. Out of the way. Don't want to get run over. Where? Somewhere there. Where?
Wait. Ready.
Bring it on. Why is it shooting to the right? I'm out. Let's go. I'm down, dang it. I should have seen that coming. Good run. Where's my observer? There he is. Oh my gosh, guys. Jeez. Stop with the stinking notifs. He's planting a bomb. Move. Move. Dude's like right in there, like what's going on? Let's see what else we got. We got bomber drones, rocket barrage. That indicator is getting on my nerves. Drop a rocket barrage. Where's my, Oh, he's over there. Okay.
We need rockets! Call in the rockets!
Stay clear of Delta. See hardly anything.
Let's do it. Let's go. Hurry up.
Looks like my hand hit the guy's chest.
Their neck's dislocated or something. See much with these steel plates either. Suppressing. Clear, blow it. Nice.
I'm ready back here.
We good? Alright.
Open your eyes! Enemy dog! No, no, no.
Dang.
I think that truck's fun.
Yeah, pretty much. Swap it. Close. Breach. Nice.
Please.
me. Alright. Class. Switch back to commander. There we go. He has to yell over all that. Man, wouldn't it be nice if we had a door? Where's it at? Should have expected that. If that's the case, I don't think they can hear me either. I think that was it, though. Boy, it'd be nice if we had AP ammo, but you know, like, nope. Only got the tracer rounds, of course. This guy's with the Mosin. AD drone confirmed, but nowhere to be found. Keep an eye open. Stand back, guys. Don't know what this does.
Copy, Achi. Explosive drone on its way.
Upon me, it was very AI controlled, but gunch.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, there it is.
Speaking of gunship.
Oh, yep. Get out, guys. Inside. Inside. shoot it with the Mosin. And make Russia proud. Is there like a gas tank to shoot on that or something? Or... That looks so good. Does not sound pleasant. It's actually just kind of sad, really. But they're really trying to add to the realism of the game. Dead again. Bottom of the board as well. Sub-Zero knows what he's doing, jeez. 16, 5, and 6. That's a nice sight. Don't know what it is, but cool. It's a good position too. I like this game for its map design more than anything, even with Insurgencies. Like, I mean, look at that. Some people would call that OP or whatnot in like Call of Duty or something like that. That's a perfect spot for whatever role that you're in. Whether it be supportive or sniper. So you can counter sniper them or whatnot. It's just, granted, whatever would be in PvP, that is. Or even go up. It's just map design. It's cool. Let's go. Tear him up. The observers only have like a white symbol on him, which is weird compared to everyone else because they got like blue. Where the heck did I go? Is that a technical or something? Switch to semi-auto. cracked out too, really. Is he still alive? No, he got knocked out. He's trying to reach me. Steal that truck. Will do if you can manage to take it out. Alright, so let's switch it up a bit. SKS. PKS, we lost. Yeah, chill. Just a bit. I think we're gonna leave it there, guys. Thanks for watching. There will be more of this. I can't wait till the full release. But this is a game that fits me well. Extremely well. The teamwork. The more realistic gameplay, more. It's not as fast paced, but it can go from 0 to 60 in no time. But thank you guys for watching. There will be more. Take it easy. Peace.